you know, it's just rolled up. This plant will save you dollars. Unfortunately, it does not save one BTU. If you're throwing those BTUs out the window, you're throwing them out the window. All those other things we do, energy recovery, digital thermostats, scheduling, and all that stuff is saving the BTUs. There's one school district north of here, about an hour north of here, that has a high school and an elementary school on one campus, the same exact size, within 1,000 square feet, right? What we burned the equivalent 2 years ago of 33,000 gallons of oil, the equivalent of, they, the same winter, for the same square footage, burned 112,000 gallons of oil. That is strictly all those other things. Where I found that out is I was crunching numbers for them, and they was going to put in a boiler that was 50% bigger. What's that all about? Well, 112,000 gallons. You need to do a lot of other things before you worry about that. You know, all of these other, like I said, this will save you dollars, but if it's going out the window, it's still going out the window. You need to do all those little things that come together to make your project. That's right.
You guys talk about storage.
Yeah, it does, and we're, like I say, it could be electrical. We want to generate electricity. But, you know, the tank really wouldn't help us because it's going to be dissipating the whole time. You know, our heat sink, it's hard. Sometimes it's interesting. If the backup boilers kick on, they overheat it. If it's down for a day for whatever reason, backup boilers run at 195, right? And I'll be sitting here, geez, when I first started, I say, I got to lower the water temperature, or this won't even want a fire, you know? So I'll go to the controls, just sit up here, throw on a couple of gyms. You know, in 15 minutes, I could drop that water temperature so quick, it's unbelievable that, you know, you develop strategies and everything else. It's amazing how these things play out. But all these classrooms over there, we provide 100% fresh air all the time. We better start heading back over. Any questions?